After the college football tradition that drew thousands of people to Orlando this weekend, the Florida Classic, well before kickoff, fans started their day with some heavy-duty tailgating that went way beyond food.
These two buddies go way back.
100, maybe 300 years, somewhere around there.
Yeah, you know, you count them all together.
Their friendship is deep. Their rivalry is clear.
They won a few games a long time ago. When I was in school, we used to spank they butts.
You know what? You know what? You know what? That's the problem with being away from reality for so long.
Tailgating is a tradition at the Florida Classic. It's food, then football.
Ain't nothing like eating, fighting, then you eat again. We have fish, whiting, and then we have sausage, and a barbecue. Yesterday we had barbecue, and we got bread pudding, some of my mama's special bread pudding.
There are a lot of vendors out here, but tailgaters say the best food is right here with the fans. They say this is like an early Thanksgiving.
Just the whole family together. It's a reunion. It's fun.
Fans say bringing the Classic to Orlando from Tampa was the right move. They say the City Beautiful has been good to them.
I've been going for the last 5 years, and I've seen nothing but positive things, I mean, out in the community. So me, I'm thinking that they embraced us pretty good.
In the hours before kickoff, it's all about spending time together and talking a little trash.
We're going to renovate the stadium. We're going to make it maroon and gold. And that is going to be it. There's going to be a big sign across there that say, Home of the Wildcat.
You say otherwise, right? Yeah.
Be sure you edit that out of the tape, okay? All right, make sure you take care of that, all right?
Some fun trash talking there before the game. Well, along with the annual game comes the annual traffic backup. It started well before the final whistle blew. For hours, traffic moved at a crawl on I-4, State Road 408, and neighboring city streets. And